If you are a monarch lover, my favorite plant right now is this Mexican sunflower, Tithonia. I can come out here almost any time and find at least 4 to 8 monarchs nectaring on it. It's about 6 feet tall, about 6 feet wide. But it is definitely a monarch attractor. Great fall nectaring flower. And there we have Tilly, my leopard tortoise, digging a nice hole in the yard so that she can lay eggs.